Where am I? Why are you doing this to me?
Thank you for coming to shepherd your son home, Mr. Pendleton. I know it's difficult losing a child.
With all due respect, I don't think you do. And like I already told you, there's been a mistake. I buried my son years ago.
I understand, Mr. Pendleton. We all deal with grief in our own way. Shall we? Now, if you'll just sign for your son's body, you can take him home.
No! This isn't my son! This thing's a monster, a murderer!
Yes, well, I suppose that runs in the family.
What the hell are you talking about?
Don't you know, child? Have you wandered so far off the path to not even realize who you are?
What the hell are you talking about?
So often the answers are before us, Murphy. If only we allow ourselves to see them.
Why are you doing this to me?
There were those who dwelt in darkness and in the shadow of death. Prisoners in misery and chains, because they had rebelled against the word of God. To the Lord in their trouble.
I screwed up.
He saved
them. But I didn't see any other way.
He brought them out of darkness.
You don't know what it was like to know it was my fault he was gone. Every time I shut my eyes, I saw Charlie's face, and all I could think was that monster is still alive, but I'll never get to see my boy again. Why are you doing this to me? What do you want? What I did to Napier didn't solve anything. Charlie was still gone, and I was stuck in prison. Everything spiraled out of control. It was my fault. I just want my life back.
Revenge is a long, treacherous road, isn't it, Mr. Pendleton? Where do you suppose it ends? It's yours, if you want it. You only need to claim him as your own. You see? I knew you'd come around in the end. Welcome home, Mr. Glory be to God.
Charlie! Charlie! Him. You killed the boogeyman.
Doesn't matter. They didn't bring you back. Nothing can bring you back.
It's not your fault.
I'm sorry. Gotta be kidding me.
Did you really think it could end like this?
After everything you saw back there, everything we've been through, you think going back to prison is all that's at stake here?
We're not going to Wayside.
What are you saying?
Turn the boat around.
Are you out of your mind? We're free. When we reach the opposite shore, I'll go one way, you can go the other. It's that easy.
We've got unfinished business, you and I.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about, and honestly, I don't care anymore. There is no way in hell I'm going back.
It wasn't a request.
We've both just been through hell. Haven't you been paying attention?
No, you haven't been paying attention. You think this is all an accident, just a big coincidence? This town, it knows me. It showed me things. It wants me to finish this. Don't you understand? It'll never let us go until we finish what we started. What you started.
I told you. I'm not going back. You might as well shoot me.
Fine.
How's it going, Murph? Heard you're gonna be leaving us soon.
What do you want, Sewell?
In You weren't thinking of leaving before you paid back my favor, were you?
Napier.
What am I talking about? Of course you're gonna keep your end of the deal. You're a real stand-up guy, Murphy. Parole report says so right there in black and white. A model prisoner, right? Sure would be awful if they found out about what you did to that child bugger and bastard, though, wouldn't it? I mean, shit. That would ruin everything, wouldn't it?
What do you want me to do?
What you're good at, of course. Ridding the world of monsters. I got another one for you.
Who is it?
Don't worry yourself about the details, Cupcake. Just take out the garbage like you did before and we'll be square.
When?
There's gonna be a little disturbance tonight. The other guards and me are gonna have our hands full, so no one's gonna notice when you head down to the showers and find your guy waiting there, just like last time.
And then?
Oh, I think you know what comes next. Unless, of course, you're thinking of breaking our deal.
And this other guy? He deserves it?
Oh, Murph, you have no idea how bad he deserves it. Hell, I only wish I could do it myself. So, what do you say, Cupcake? You gonna play ball?
I'll take care of it.
Born free.
Welcome home.
Murder's a mortal sin. You go to hell for murder.
You don't recognize me.
Circumstances are before us,
Murphy. It doesn't matter what you want.
When we allow ourselves to see them.
I might be able to cross over on this.
Perfect. I need another key card. This door must be open from somewhere else.
Ah!